What is happening, everyone's and twos? It's your boy Dion, and I am back at you guys again with yet another anime reaction video. And now this one right here is called Call of the Night. This one right here is going to be episode one. I have not seen anything about this series, so I'm excited to go ahead and jump directly into it. Hope you guys are excited as I am. If you are, please be sure to hit the thumbs up button and subscribe down below. Show the video some love, show the channel some love, and let's jump directly into the video. Now, I have done absolutely no research whatsoever in regards to this show or the context of it or what goes on to it. That animation is crisp. Wait, is that CGI? I can't tell. All right. So, yeah, I normally go ahead and automatically skip the openings because I don't like to be spoiled. I want to go in as blind as I possibly can, so I didn't see. I went ahead and skipped directly over the opening. Is he sneaking out? Yo. Why does this... The art style of the area, the background colors are amazing. So he hasn't experienced like a swing or being outside much? Yamori. What? He didn't say he wouldn't date you. He said he doesn't understand dating. Because he doesn't have to date someone he doesn't want to date. Ooh. Damn, that looked like it hurt. Nobody knew or said anything. The background is amazing. Like, it's the artwork in this is absolutely immaculate. Oh yeah, I always forget that in Japan they have like vending machines literally everywhere. Like, if I'm not mistaken, I think they have cigarettes, sodas, snacks. Why was that animation so crisp? Wait, you have to be over 20 to drink in Japan? Yo. Who was in a studio with that beat? Yeah, plenty. Nope, not at all. Oh yeah. drunk as shit. Yo, they put some work into the show. Like some of the angles and artwork and coloring and stylistic choices. Look at that shit. Yo, did you just follow this stranger home? Lie down. She stopped him again. This chick just randomly picked you up off the street, brought you back home, and then laid you down onto her futon. Then why are there tissues next to the bed? Like, bro, you just met her. She's a real, actual vampire? Yeah, she fed on you. She said, he tastes so good. A huge mosquito, right? Is that why you have like blood on your mouth? Nope, not really. Yeah, I suppose I am. What do you mean? Huh. Funny thing is, he's actually taking this very well. What? Huh? That is total bullshit. That has to be bullshit. She's joking. Yo, he has taken all of this in absolute stride. Like, I would be like, vampires are real. My life is a lie. What do I do now from here on out? That's not what I mean. Bruh. Yo, ma'am, you are pushing a lot on him right now. You are testing the limits of his psyche. Wow. Wow. What? Did you just kick him off of a damn building? This is fucking gorgeous. Yo. This is freaking gorgeous. Someone put pen to paper, well, pen to digital art tablet, and made this. And then it's Japanese rap onto the end song. That's crazy. What the fuck? I might want to go. go ahead and mute this before I get like heavy copyright strike. That's wild. That is absolutely bonkers. Yo, someone literally made this beautiful piece of art. This show is absolutely gorgeous. And it's such a simple premise, but it did, I can't lie, it did move kind of fast though. Like he took that information of her being a vampire and vampires existing, being able to defy gravity and crap all in stride. Like he wasn't like I'm catching like a mental breakdown, my life is a lie or anything like that. He was just like, oh, these things exist, bet, understand. So that's crazy. But I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. If you did, please be sure to hit the thumbs up button and subscribe down below for more videos just like this one. Make sure you like me, love me, and talk to me down below. And I'm going to see you guys in the next video. Peace.